There's like a fucking army out there.
Remember Paris?
This time it's different. There are civilians out there.
You got a better plan?
August will help. You won't make it without him.
He gets better every minute.
You don't have to trust me.
Vivian, take care of her.
Enemy reinforcements! Stone, enemy troops!
I'm sure they're scouring the entire town.
Let me know if you need support. You okay, Stone?
Okay, lock and load.
Expect nothing less from
okay,
this team.
Lock and load.
Do
with this, boss? I'd expect nothing less from this team.
Enemy reinforcements!
It's a trap!
We won't let you advance.
Fire, fire! Defend this area!
Seal off your escape.
Don't let them get away. Don't surround them back. There will be enough of them.
Devian?
Did the civilians flee? There's nobody here.
No seven moves.
Reinforcements will be there shortly. Do not lose sight of the target.
Here they come. You got this shit, Stone.
Thank you. nothing less from this team.
There's simply too many of them.
I'm gathering your support.
I'd expect nothing less from this team.
Nicely done, Tartus. Pass over there, Stark.
And we appear.
Give me a hand.
Death if they surround us.
We're surrounded.
Damn it! Even out here.
Clear escape. Kill them here.
Not all of them. Shit, so narrow. Expect nothing less from this team.
Let me know if you need support.
Is that all of them?
Enemy reinforcements!
You're gonna be fucking kidding me!
Cover me!
pissed them off. Somebody cover Cortez. You okay? Reinforcements.
Even a helicopter showing up.
Watch out. okay?
Found a path. This way.
Well, well, well.
Stone! Target enemy acquired. Troops!
They're still working?
Devian, take care of her.
Nothing less from this team.
Fire away.
On your guard.
Reinforcements. Fire away.
Nicely done, Cartus.
On your guard.
Yoga!
Let's take care of these guys already. Let's take care of these guys already.
This way.
Give him hell, Stone. Here they come.
You gotta watch out.
Dog, take care of her.
Yeah.
I can't see shit. We are dead if they completely surround us. Get out of here at once.
Get to the target abandoned area.
be done, Cartus.
One of the target groups has taken a different route. Cover for backup.
Thank you.
This way.
Yeah. On your guard.
Enemy troops!
You stay.
backup!
No shit.
Herzog, man the turret.
On it.
Hanna, use the grenade launcher.
Nothing less from this team.
Guys, over here. Two in a hole.
Follow me. Get on.
You guys, get in!
Wait! Get back down there!
Stone! Go on!
Hoping to get some kind of info from me. It won't matter after I kill you. Don't think being in the zone. Thank you.
Where's the cavalry?
Clearly an insult, old friend.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm doing my job.
Dower's not in business anymore. Have you seen the news?
As a matter of fact, I have.
The bank really wants to run the city? No problem. Just leave my crew alone.
You know I can't do that.
She's not a threat.
She doesn't know, does she? Tell me, what happens when she learns the truth?
What version of the truth?
There's no version of the truth. People like you waited long enough for this shit to happen. Now, people like me get paid to make things right. Bottoms up!
Hello? Don't hang up. You hear me?
Stop calling. This is my last warning. He doesn't want to talk to you.
You want me to beg?
He's not your son. This conversation is over.
Look, I know, but please listen to me.
Don't you understand how cruel this is? These children tell stories about their parents coming to pick them up any minute now, every single day. Officer, whatever you're trying to pull off, it just doesn't work this way.
How many times I told you that I will take him with me?
Look, we do appreciate the donations, but we can't let one of our children go. Especially with someone like you. He doesn't need a friend. He has plenty. He needs someone he can rely on, and it's clearly not you. You visit whenever you want and disappear for a few months. Our institution is not a petting zoo.
I understand.
Is that Hannah?
Yes.
Hannah! I thought I'd never hear you again.
But here I am.
There's so many things going on right now. Oh, there's a new girl in our class. I think she likes me.
What's her name?
Her name's Olga. She's kind of sweet. I also failed a math test last week. But it's okay. I don't bother much about it. Ooh, I joined the football team. The uniform is so bitching. We're being sponsored by Continental Standards. You won't believe the kicks they bought us. There's so much going on. Well, when will you drop by, huh?
I don't know, Bruiser. Whenever I can.
All right. You want to speak to Margaret?
No, I'll be going. Look after Olga for me, okay?
Sorry if I kept you waiting.
No problem.
Give me your full name, please.
My name is Emma Lautner.
How old are you, Emma?
I'm 19.
Okay, this is great. Why are you here today?
I urgently need the money.
How much?
I don't know. A lot.
Is there someone you want to help?
Yes, I heard about this place from a friend.
We won't hand you the cash if that's why you're here.
No, no. I just need to pay for my son's treatment.
Is he sick?
Yes. And we don't have the money. I mean...
Don't worry, I understand. When did you have your son?
Do I have to answer this question?
Yes.
I was 15.
It's okay. I'm very non-judgmental. Do you have a husband?
No, thank God. He went away when he found out.
You're seeing anyone?
No. It's only me and my boy and my mom.
Does your mom know you're here?
No. I told her I got a job in South Africa.
Okay, so here's what's going to happen. Continental Standard will pay for your kid's treatment. Family values are very important to us. We will give you a white-collar job, nothing extraordinary. A year later, you will wake up at one of our locations, not knowing that anything ever happened. Sign this form and take your pills.